Esta noche hay contingencia ambiental en el Valle de México por los altos índices de ozono. Mañana habrá restricciones vehiculares y se pide a la población tomar medidas para evitar daños a la salud. Es la primera vez en 14 años que se aplica esta contingencia ambiental fase 1.
Se han reforestado más de 405 mil hectáreas en todo el territorio nacional y otorgado apoyos para acciones de cultivo forestal en 565 mil hectáreas. Qué bueno que en México exista hoy una mayor cultura para preservar y cuidar nuestro medio ambiente. A mí me da mucho gusto como presidente de la República el poder apreciar que en México cada vez hay mayor cultura y mayor conciencia de cuidado de nuestras zonas forestales.
First of all, I think it's important to realize that the sustainability is not an environmental issue that will be solved in the nature or in the greens. It's not a green issue. But sustainability will actually be solved in cities. If cities don't become sustainable, there will be no sustainability. Because the urban level, first of all, more and more people, now over 50% of the people already live in cities, and particularly in Southeast Asia, the speed in which people are moving to the cities, for various reasons which we are well aware of, the cities are growing with enormous speeds. And this is still, even in Europe, there's still movement to the city. Now, that's why I'm actually talking more about sort of the urban policies and urban development than urban design, because that's urban design is just one way to solve certain issues. But I think that the policy and the sort of the self-understanding of cities as an important level is a first priority, actually. Understanding that you have the power and possibility to make changes at the urban level.